lot. Tropical genus Uncaria has one representative in Japan. So Uncaria rinhophila, the plant which claim with hooks. So as all coffee family plants, this is multiple intrapetiolar stipules. You can see them in the basements of opposite leaves. Big hooks which help Uncaria to claim other plants. So that branch comes from the forest to the road. Uncaria is evergreen, evergreen vine, and grows in Japanese forest in the southern part of the island. So this is a place not far away from Owase. This is a Mie prefecture and quite close to Pacific coast. So that's exactly the place for many tropical species in Japan. So this sometimes called rhino coffee plant. So because leaves are supplied with kind of horns to climb. So this is a rhino coffee or Uncaria rinhophila plant, one of the curious vines from coffee family, which use organs close to intrapetiolar stipules to claim. Thank you very much. Today is, by the way, August 20th. Thanks.